Changeability. You heard one of our long-range forecast experts use that word. It could be a common theme not only this winter, but in winters of the future. This morning, we begin a week of stories focusing on our changing winter weather and the wide-ranging impacts that is having here in southern New England.
The challenges have been the weather. It has not been cold enough.
And cold is what you need to turn a backyard of grass into an ice rink.
So if you get 32 or below for 4 to 5 consecutive days, then you'll get the 4 inches of ice that's needed to skate on.
That type of consistent cold is what this hockey dad has been hoping for the past 5 years. He's been trying to maintain an ice rink in his backyard, but frequent winter warm spells have been melting the ice into pools of water.
If we don't have that cold at night, it just won't freeze solid.
And cold nights are becoming less common here. When you look at data over the winter months, the nights are getting warmer in Boston. In fact, there are on average 15 fewer nights where the temperature drops below 28 degrees than there were just 20 years ago. And it's not just the nights, our winters are getting warmer. Since 1970, the average winter temperature has gone up 3 degrees in Boston, making it the fastest warming season over spring, summer, and fall. All 5 of the top 5 warmest winters have occurred since 2001, frustrating this hockey dad and a whole group of backyard rink enthusiasts.
That's the Nodders.
You might think that warmer winters would mean less snowfall, but that is actually not the case. On average, Boston is getting nearly 10 inches more snow now than the winters back in 1970. But experts are saying it just doesn't stick around.
Winters these days compared to where we were 50 years ago, especially in the 1970s, when you had persistent and reliable cold weather. These days, you don't see that. You tend to get storms and then it will melt away. Maybe you get another storm, a little bit of snow, and then it melts away again.
Making the staying power of snow and ice fleeting in what could be winter's new normal here.
It's frustrating, but when you have a really, really good freeze where the kids are out there and they're skating in the morning, it's enjoyable.
For Storm Team 5, I'm Chief Meteorologist Cindy Fitzgibbon, WCVB News Center 5.